right, be loud. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Wow.
Yay!
I love you.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to give you my grand finale. I'm going to attempt a handstand up here on top of 10 feet of moving metal poles. Every time you go up another level, you're adding more leverage to the bottom of the rig, which adds an exponential difference to the wobble up here. Before I do this, you guys want to see something kind of stupid and a little exciting? Say yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, Arsh, get back out here. I want to watch you leave again. But over here is a carton of eggs. You see it? Open it up. Grab an egg out of the carton. Gently toss it up to me on the count of 3, okay? Take a little step back. This is very gentle. It's a real egg, okay? 1, 2, 3. Okay, on the ground, underneath you, there's a tray with a cup. You just slide it out so I can see the cup. So slowly, too far, come back towards me. Right there, perfect. Thank you, Arsh. I'll pick you up around 9:30, all right? Girlfriend, will you kiss her and show us your letter? The show and afford to give me a couple of bucks, thank you. $5 is a very respectful tip. But listen, I've been performing for over 10 years, and I think this show, with the amount of laughter I live, is easily worth $10. I do a segment though. Yeah. It's Kevin House and Armor, and it's spelled like Under Armour, alright? Everybody, this is the last trick. If you don't think this show is worth $10, then please write down why on $10. I'm giving you my best, all right? I made you laugh, I made you smile for half an hour, all right? I think that's worth something. Give me the hands up like this. I need a rhythm. Hands up. Look, if you don't raise your hands, I'm going to put you out. The hell God. Everybody together. Come on, that's good. Yep. That's good. Come on, kid. Let's do it. Everyone together. Follow me. Back in chain.